Hey, good morning, everybody. Back at streaming a little bit before I go to work. So we're gonna continue where we left off, Fable last time. In the cave, I couldn't figure out the puzzle, so I tried to figure it out. I'm not a morning person. I'm back to the night shift, so probably gonna stream in the morning once in a while, depending if I wake up on time. Yeah. Gonna stream for an hour today at least. Gonna finish this quest to see if it unlocks the thing in the, How? Ooh. That was surprising. I need to level up.
Shops closed until tomorrow.
Shop closed until tomorrow. There's gotta be something over here.
It's closing time
Gonna
for
go up
all
there.
shops.
Wait, what was that? Reload's a bit slow on the blunderbuss. Ooh. Finish this guy off with the axe. Wait. Was that guy ever there before? Was it innocent? I hope I didn't kill him. Oh, that'd be terrible. Yeah, I can't. Don't have enough. 6,000. Now I'm gonna save up for a little bit. Don't wanna spend it all at once. Ooh, $35. See, the best thing about Fable 2 is when you buy property, you don't have to maintain them. Like this is nice. It's like, it doesn't distract you from the game. I'm gonna use that because HP's down. Like in Fable 3, it kind of distract you from playing the game by just trying to repair all the all your houses in order to get that income. Who's that guy? That guy has a present for me?
Compassion for all our brothers and sisters makes us
Okay.
better people.
Okay. I don't know what the guy wants, but okay. Hey, look, a bee farm, beehive farm. Do I dig here? Puppy. Puppy. There you are. Is there something for me to dig here? Oh, come on, go get the ball. It's okay. I threw it too far. Oh, I think it's Fable 3 that lets me change the way that my dog looks. there a cave underneath this wall? I don't remember. You know what? Let's go explore. Nope, no cave. Oh, jump down here for no reason. Is it part three already? Yeah, it's part three. I got nothing to give you. I got tired wearing the chicken suit. Okay. Something in that water?
Father, the sacred texts clearly say that only two monks may enter the cave. No one else.
I'll not send my only child into unknown dangers without any protection. I will find an escort, and that's the end of it. Ah, hello there, my child. I wonder... Brothers, leave us. Let me take a look at you for a moment. Quite impressive, but...
Heathen.
No, I think not. You look imposing, all right, but I can't entrust our community's survival to a complete stranger. Perhaps if you built up a reputation, I'd be more inclined to trust you.
Okay.
Yes. Rookridge has been having a horrible time with bandits lately. Why don't you go to the tavern and see if you can do anything about them? That would be a good start.
The blessing must go forward if you're to find the pilgrim. You must gain the abbot's favor. Perhaps you can find a way to impress him in the town. Use your map to see where quests and jobs are.
Oh, these are my quests? The sculptor. All right. Go back to Bowstone. See if there's anything over here. Oh look, a cemetery. Hey, treasure chest. Just the exit. Yeah, it's just the exit. Oh, wait. Silver chest. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? Slash and burn. Oh, nice. Very nice. And eventually, I might have to play Fable 3 and finish that game. I've never played. Never finished it. I don't want to, though. Ugh. I wonder if that NPC I created, when Fable 2 came out, first announced, they had a website where you could go and create your own NPC that you could run into and, you know, do whatever you want with them, like romance them or be friends with them, things like that. I forgot what I named my NPC. It's a female. But it's in the game. This is where my statue would be. Valkyrie.
could this happen? I mean, right after I bought the deeds, too.
Ah, there's this quest up here.
Down it goes. So you'll get rid of all the bandits in Rookridge?
Yes.
Wondrous. I knew I could count on you, old friend. Please be careful, though.
Bandits? I can do. Let us, is that her? No, that's not her. I think she was a blonde girl. I'm not sure where they put her. Was that in Fable 3? No, can't be. Must be Fable 3.
Titles for sale! Titles for sale! Didn't expect to see a new face today.
Oh, okay. What'd you find? It's an odd place to dig, but I wonder if it's random. Oh, found gold. Nice. Good job. Good job, Lucky. Oh my god, 21,000 gold. I'll eventually buy a house here. I'll be right back. All right, I have returned. Thirty-five gold every 5 minutes. It adds up. It'll add up eventually. There you are. Hey, get back here. Get back here. Alright, Blunderbuss is so strong!
You think you're gonna catch me? Why do you think they call me Dash? Stupid!
Okay. The reload on the blown bus is a bit slow, so yeah. I opened this yet? Yes. Oh no, I need I think I'm missing one more silver key.
I should be able to get enough.
Hmm.
I've been in worse situations before.
Damn, this guy is pretty strong. Got him.
Still there? You're wasting your time. You drowsy slug. Look, this is mine.
Do you? No, nobody shoots me. What's up, Lucky? I renamed my dog Lucky in the last episode. Careful. Don't want to die. Do I have any potion? Ah, that's just annoying. I have to actually go into my... Yep, got fat. I'm gonna do that. Yeah. The best thing is you could regain those points back if you want to level something else. You know, I only got 28,000.
Get lost, you damn dog! Go chase a chain of sausages.
Well done. Your actions continue to shape the world.
He's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Why does he want me to level up? I don't want to level up anything else. I guess I should get at least... There.
Your map can give you information about regions, points of interest, and much more. I suggest
all
you
these
look
quests.
At your quests now.
Wait, hold on. Bowstone Market, Bowstone, Bower Lake, Oak Ridge, Oak Field. No, Heroes Guild. Can I go to the Heroes Guild? Sales job? I was still. Oh, okay. Can't do that yet. Have to repair it. Oh, that means I have to go all the way back to return the quest. I want to check if the Heroes Guild got repaired slightly. Like that, this is a turnover table. If that table is back up in right up position, that means there's a chest waiting for me in there. Hopefully, that's the one with the Halo armor. It has a Halo sword in it. So a plasma sword. Come on, camera. Work with me here. Oh, wait. I could just, I forgot I could just do that. Where's that guy? Oh, he's in here. Hey, buddy. I cleared a bandit.
Ah, the hero returns. A stupendous success. Jolly well done. Of course, turns out those deeds weren't entirely genuine, so the toll thing isn't going to work out quite as planified. Still, at least it's not me who has to rebuild the bridge now. Okay, so I might be broke, but I'll bounce back. Always do. Anyway, here's my trusty thesaurus, as promised. You never know when you'll be caught in a lexicological quandary.
What? Wonder if I can wear those.
You, the way to Bowerstone is now open again.
All right. Nope, can't wear it.
You're almost famous enough. A few people are whispering of your deeds, but that's not quite enough.
Ritual. Sculptor. Job. Alright, can I go back to, not the Rook Bridge Inn. Was it the Rook Bridge Inn I was in? You know what? Let's just go back to Bowerstone Market, Town Square. Yeah, let's go back there. Alright, that's mine, that's mine. I haven't bought this one yet.
Look at that!
Turned.
With a few more deeds like that, the abbot will have no choice but to accept you as the escort.
I'll do more quests later. I just gotta go back to the... Bower Lake. Ah, that's what it is. Bower Lake. Why do I have that as... I can't. All right, let's just swim over there. Oh, I got a message. There's more of them. are no match for my blunderbuss. Alright, old tomb. Please, please. Do you see that table? You can see it in the loading screen. That's what I'm hoping that's fixed. Oh, do I have to go all the way back? Well, shoot. More XP, I guess. Blunder bus takes forever to reload. Oh, my dog just mauled one. That's awesome. I already went in there. Wait. Okay. Can't swim in there. That's just puddle water. Yeah, it's still early in the morning. Okay. Oh no. My Elgato, come on. I think my Elgato's dying, guys. Trying to fix this. Come on. I don't know why it's doing this. Oh. Come on. It's gotta be a wire issue or something. It's gotta be. Output goes in there. We'll be right back. Didn't seem to come back yet. Oh my God. What did I do last time to fix it? Just open my settings real quick here. Well, that sucks. Might have to end my stream right now if this is not fixed. Hmm. Ah, there we go. We're back in business. Ow. Oh my god. I got surrounded. My trusty axe has saved the day. And my dog. Need to get to the hero's chamber. That's not where I wanted to go, was it? Oh, yes, yes. I need a proper hero attire, because what I'm wearing right now doesn't look right. Is there more? Holy crap! There's a bunch of them. Oh, that didn't work against them. I don't want to afford blades. Dexterity, that's what I need. Dexterity. Yeah, I need to get a different gun. The blunderbuss is too slow. Ow. I got some random text message again. At least it has range. I mean, blunderbuss is like a shotgun, but doesn't have much range in real life. Did I miss that? Oh, okay, I gotta look at the top of the screen when it says what I can afford. Almost there, come on. Come on, please. I already got the book from there. It's not going to respawn. All right. Almost there. It better be there. Wasn't there? No, it's not repaired yet. Dang it. This is the table. That needs to be flipped over, and then there's supposed to be a chest right here. I'm just hoping. What? We got... There it is! Oh, never mind. Yeah, I'm using that. Oh yeah, there we go. Health. There it is. Oh my god, ladies and gentlemen, we have Master Chief! Oh, this is cool. Let's see. Items. Oh, it's not that. Where is it? Augment. There we go. I think I could put that in my... Yes. Look at that. Finally got what I wanted. Now to get the perfect haircut. I wonder where do I go for that? Like speech, fast travel. That's the best way to go. Love fast travel.
You're no one without an interesting name. Buy a title today.
What is it you need?
You. I have one myself, and I love it. From this day forth, this citizen shall be known to all as Master Chief.
Master Chief. Oh, do I have enough money to buy this? Nope. Can I sell you stuff? Enjoy yes. Let me sell you stuff. I got 12 things to sell. I'm not gonna sell that. Not that. Because these are very good gifts to give anybody you try to woo. I'm keeping the ruby. Tailor. Oh, it's not open. Barbershop. And it's not open. Ah, the shops are now opening. Excellent. This is absolutely awesome.
To the
I don't
public.
Find this the least amusing. Don't go disturbing the peace now.
What is he doing? Come on. Come on. Are you just waiting for this door to open? Is that her right there? Are you the shopkeeper? No, she's not. Where's the shopkeeper at? I wonder if I could build this armor as a cosplay.
Hi, baby. Oh, it's on sale.
Oh, I'd love to have a mustache, but nah. Makeup. Do I need makeup? No. No, I want a haircut. Haircut. The tramp. chops, the mullet. What is that? Amusement, cross-dressing, you know. Attractiveness, price. Ponytail, unkempt hair, center part. Was this shoulder length hair, big tail, good. Oh, that's the so it just dies. You know what? What a shoulder length. No, I don't want that hairstyle. Today.
Hope you enjoy it.
That one.
I can do wonderful things with your hair.
All right. That's quest region Oakfield. Not Temple of Light, Wellspring Cave. It's a stand goose. Well, we'll know when we get there, right? Oh, good. Now to find the... I think she's over here. Nope. Not over here. Am I the wrong place? What is it, dog? What is it? What is it? Found treasure? You found treasure? What? What is it? Oh! Now we got 15 keys, I think. Be able to open that other chest. We'll go check on that chest later. But I want to find the sculptor. Where is she? Oh, she's over there. Buy these small stalls when you can. I think they're the cheapest store you could buy. If you can't. Yep, there she is. That's her house.
Our goal is nothing less than the creation of life, to animate the inanimate, to insufflate stone with soul. Yes, thought. No, premature deposing. It afflicts one out of 10 models and is a sculptor's bane. Let's do it right next time. Yes. Technique is astounding. Your behavior is most unprofessional.
Oh, sorry. I guess I have to hold the pose. Oh, God. That's gonna be hard.
Yes. Your technique is astounding. Fantastic. I hope you can sustain this performance. How perfectly statuesque. Keep it up. I have never seen such modeling. Just a bit longer. Oh, you have snatched a moment in time. Bravo! The ideal has become real. You have reached into the embers of the ephemeral and pulled out the fire of eternity. You can leave now. I must get started on the statue. I shall call it the Semiotics of Stillness. It should be...
Loading. I'm gonna put that helmet back on.
Ready next time you pass through. If it's a success, perhaps you can model for me again someday.
You've almost done it. I'm
Suzanne.
Sure a little more renown will do the trick.
Flirting with her?
Rather good, I admit. quite wonderful. Quite wonderful.
Oh, doesn't work.
That is hardly appropriate.
Oh, dang. You are flirting with somebody that highly prefer they would fall for you. Oh, that's just... Dang, there's that. Okay. What do we got? Wedding bells. Oh. Oh. By the way, you could have multiple wives. Just see, they have to live in a different town. Can't find out about each other in this game, which is hilarious. And what other quests do we have? Stick with the ghost. Okay. I think that's, on my way to Brookbridge. Do a couple of quests. We still got time. Oh, that is so cool. Wait. Lightning power! Get hurt? Oh, he did get hurt. I thought my dog got hurt. You leave my dog alone.
Oh well, never liked him anyway.
Oh, did I not get open? I don't know. Oh, I opened it, right? Yeah, I think I did open it. Alright, let's see.
Are you looking at me? Can you see me?
Yes.
Yes. Excellent. It won't be easy though. you'll have to make her fall in love with you utterly and completely. Then, when she's ready to accept your proposal, when she can't imagine her life without you, give her this. I've spent a long time thinking of the exact right word. And even longer getting it onto paper. Well, I am incorporeal, after all. Which makes it all the more impressive that I managed to get this, too. In case you need the help, or no, I did.
What did she do to him again? Guess she cheated on him or killed him or something? Alright, well, let's go to, Dalston Market. Ooh, this is gonna open some old wounds. Where is she? That's her?
Oh, I didn't see you there. Isn't it amazing? All these people, they look so happy, don't they? I'm sorry. Don't mind me. My name's Alex. I'm sure you're a really nice person, but I'm not really much of a talker these days.
Attracted to you. Okay.
Aren't you sweet?
How can I whistle through my helmet?
Hey! Loved it to
Not
fit.
Not bad. Hello there, Master Chief.
Really, quite
Show
wonderful.
Me more. I like that. Yeah, good. Very good.
Great.
You'll never get me.
Try and catch me if you can.
How romantic.
You'll never catch me.
Oh, how sweet.
Show us. Come on. Look at you go.
Hey. Oh, nice.
Not bad.
Oh, that's nice.
Is it true you fight monsters?
I bet this is really romantic. You're just
alcohol.
A peach.
Get your alcohol
lovely,
right here.
Sweet peach.
Yes,
oh,
I liked it.
Quite something.
A genius, right? That's what I like to
see. This is hilarious. It affects people around me. Look at that.
I'm just the luckiest woman in the world. I never thought I'd find happiness again. I never thought I'd deserve it. There's something I've never told you. I almost got married once before. He was a sweet boy, but we were both so young. Too young. I got scared and ran away the day of the wedding. I hurt him so badly. He took his own life. I've carried that guilt with me all these years. Never dreaming I could love again, until I met you.
Mm-hmm.
can't break her heart. So cruel. Right.
Are you going to be really romantic? I hope so.
Fill up your belly.
Okay, lead the way.
Power Stone's finest item.
Let's see, can I travel to... Not Rookridge. Was it Rookridge? No, Oakfield. Oakfield. The Sangoose.
Like it. How about that?
Is she still with me? Because I could do two birds in one stone. You know, that demon door. Oh, there she is. Come on. I think it's this way.
My friends keep asking me why I haven't got an engagement ring.
Oh my god. My statue. Where was that demon door?
Please remember to observe how
I know. Is it over here? It's gotta be over here. I don't think it's over here. Oh, it's over there. Come on, this way. I feel bad for her.
Rosalia, why didst thou leave me? Oh, my wounded heart, how it rejoices to witness such devotion. Pray that my treasure bring you half as much happiness.
I need a house. Wait, is there a house in here? I think there's a house in here. This is where we need to move. This is where I could protect her.
Within every lifetime, there are moments of greatness, even perfection, some solitary, but others shared. On a sunny morning, under a clear sky, the villagers crowded together to witness two people stand and declare their love for each other. Some say they were a strange couple, others that they saw a story of true love. Only time would tell.
Aww.
I just know we're going to be so happy together.
You've done it. Almost everyone in Oakfield has heard of you.
How about
now you can go back to the abbot.
And have some fun. Okay, but only because it's a biological imperative.
Wait, what?
Oh, wonderful, sweetheart. Wow, that was incredible, dear. This is why our marriage works. Oh, let's see. Oh! I love it! Oh, show me.
Let's see, where are those fresh picked flowers?
Me now.
is just incredible. Thank you so much. Oh, this is going to be great. It's things like that that remind me how lucky I am.
That's hilarious. Oh, I don't have any.
Yes.
That's hilarious. All right, guys. It's time to end this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this. What?
Bringing a child into the world lends a new perspective on all things.
Wow, that was fast.
When parents met for the first time, they realized that until now, they had no idea what love really was. They see before them all possible lives the child might live. Every choice is yet to be made.
That's just smashing. Who's a lovey wubby? You are.
Adam.
Our baby boy is such a bundle of joy.
Do I have a horse? Of course, loot my own house.
Baby boy can't stop smiling. He adores you.
No.
Huh? Huh?
Where are the gifts? Gift. Give her. I only have one of each, so. Just give her this.
You really know how to woo a girl.
Cheap flowers. I'm ducking. Oh my god.
Who's mummy's little muggy wumpy boy? That's right, you are. Oh, yes, you are.
Oh. I ate a celery. I think that's my chicken farm. Yes, puppy. Puppy, puppy. My puppy. What was that? Anyways. Better be a new firearm. Yeah, I know I'm gonna end the episode, but I got a turn. Let's turn in the quest. That's a nice hammer.
you go.
Well, gotta give him the bad news. I couldn't go through with it. Oh, look at this Dexter skills, blocking the swords and everything. Alright, come on guys, I don't have time for this. Dude, is he immune? Oh shoot, he's immune. That was hard. Are they getting harder to kill? Oh-wee. Alright, let's go,
You just go around running people's areas.
Nope. Don't have time.
So, you fell in love with her, did you? The strange thing is, I'm not mad anymore. I feel at peace. I asked you to do such a terrible thing. I'm just glad you knew better. I never thought of how much she'd suffered already. Treat her well, will you? Or I'll be back to haunt you.
You got it, my friend. She's in good hands. And now, we save and quit. Thanks for watching, guys. If you stop by later, thanks for watching the rerun. See y'all later.